Okay. What is that? Is there something glowing inside that knot? I think you killed it.
Look up there!
Whoa, what's that about?
Not our concern, boy. Focus.
They keep murdering the lighthouse.
It is war. The end of one. The robed one's lost.
Oh. Attacking us for? We didn't do anything.
More will come.
Ugh. Where's this stuff even come from?
Yeah!
Did you say something?
No.
Oh, okay. See what I can fit together. At least we're getting closer to the light. Wait, is that Sindri?
We go. Sometimes the best purchase is the one we need.
How are you here before us, dwarf? We were told our path was the only one between realms.
Well, it may be the only way for you to travel, but we dwarves are full of surprises.
That is not an answer.
Ah, hang on to that sense of wonder. There's so little mystery once you've amassed the wealth of arcane knowledge that I have. Where to comb the realms for exotic resources, how to craft them into creations that defy imagination. To the novice, I'm sure it all seems like magic, but... Oh, all right. It's magic. Are you happy now? If he does, tell him to temper his steel longer. He's warping the bit work. Master Atreus, how may I serve? Righteous fury. And done. Was there more to discuss?
What'd you say?
I said nothing.
Really? Okay.
Did your mother speak of this realm?
Not much. Just that since the elves were always fighting over the light, it kept them isolated.
Again, I said nothing.
Weird. This one you said something.
What is it, boy?
Voices. You don't hear that?
I hear nothing.
It's going away now. It was screaming. Lots of voices. Angry. You really didn't hear that?
No.
It felt evil. Try talking to them?
No.
But maybe they need help.
They do not stop us, so they do not concern us.
but
they
maybe...
do not concern us.
Be the Ring Temple.
Look, they have sand bowls in Alfheim too. Should I read it?
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. But I don't see any runes around here.
Oh, we must find it. Back to the boat.
The elves can't work things out. Alfheim's such a beautiful place. The blue door! That's gotta be the entrance. Let's go!
Careful, boy.
What are they doing? The bridge is gone. We covered the crystal with that stuff. Why?
To prevent reinforcements.
Here we go!
Maybe we can fix the bridge from down there? Okay, so that did something, I think. Problem with us.
We do not belong here.
Wait, combined together like that, they kind of look like a room. It doesn't make sense.
Come, back to the sand bowl.
What's that? Don't see anything else over here. Maybe we should check the sand bowl again? Sad the elves can't work things out. How find such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
Hold. We will finish that later.
Father, the pillars and ring form an elvish rune.
Draw it. Boy!
It was the voices again, but different voices. Less angry. They were asking for help.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want.
You never care about anything.
You have something to say?
No. Luger. What's happening? Whoa! Look what we found! Father?
Yes?
The voices I heard, it was hard to make out, but way in the back I'm pretty sure I heard Mother.
That is not possible.
But I know what I heard.
Atreus, enough.
He looks different. Look at those horns.
Behind me, boy.
That can't be good.
Stay away from those cages.
Wonder why they're locked up.
Oh.
that side hallway will get us to the temple?
We will find out.
You were wrong back there.
Oh?
I know Mother's voice better than anyone. It was her.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Fine.
Down!
You sure the witch is okay? I'd hate to think she died helping us.
She knew what she was doing.
Okay. Ugh, more of it.
If we cut enough away, the bridge above us should reappear.
Right.
Expect resistance.
Right. There it is.
Watch our backs, boy.
freezing at first. Smoke! I did it! You brought the main bridge back!
We must find a way up.
Huh. Guess the light makes more than bridges. Maybe this will spit us out on top. I will never get used to walking on solid light.
The door. There's no seam.
What?
We have a problem. The dwarf again.
Sindri?
Hey, Sindri.
Whoa! You killed an ancient?
Yes.
Was it difficult?
Yes.
Is that all you're gonna give me?
Yes.
Ready and ready. And for you? And we're back to you. Something else for you, then? Nothing to your liking, I see?
This way.
Inside.
Ganatuya!
Of course.
You will improve with practice. There, the light.
They've covered it up with that stuff. How would they do that? Look, another light off. What's he doing? Oh no! Why are they killing him? He didn't do anything.
Do not assume. You are seeing the end of a war, boy. You do not know what led to this moment.
But he didn't even defend himself.
That was his choice. We make ours.
Prepare yourself!
Is near. Look for a way inside. Follow me.
Restoring all the pathways.
think we're supposed to be in here.
Quiet.
Did you hear that?
Stay alert and by my side.
Hey, when we make it to the light, how do you think we get it into the Bifrost?
The witch said to step into it.
She did?
When she was ripped away from this realm.
Oh, how'd I miss that?
You are more concerned with her safety than our goal. Quiet! I have him. Your knife, boy.
That was close.
Do not stray from me, boy.
You don't gotta tell me.
Stay back. Stay behind me and protect our flank!
Yes, sir!
Chanda!
Between your volleys.
What happened to accuracy over speed?
There are many targets. You will not miss.
They're everywhere.
A narrow path negates superior numbers. Stay focused. Are you injured?
I'm fine. Wow. It's beautiful. The light. It's making the whole temple reappear. It's the source of all of it. Wait. It's singing. I told you I heard her! Do you think she's in there? felt like my hand was on fire.
Stay here.
But I want to
stay
go-
here. Only use it as a last resort.
You're giving me your axe?
I'm letting you hold my axe. It is not a gift.
Still. Doesn't know me. Doesn't seem to want to. I'm strong. I'm smart. I'm not what he thinks I am. I know better. He doesn't talk to me. Doesn't teach me. It should have been him. Do you hear me? Him, not you. Except, I don't mean that. You know I love him. I just wish he was better. I know he can be. So if he tries, I'll try. But if he doesn't, please come back. I know you're out there somewhere.
Why did you do that?
I saved you! You are trapped in there! I waited, but you wouldn't come out! So I pulled you out!
Boy! I was gone only...
moments.
No! You've been gone a long, long time! I didn't know what to do! You left me here! Again! Why don't you care?
That's impossible.
We should go before they come back. I hope you got what you needed.
Yes.
Look, there's our exit. But there's no light to make a bridge. We're trapped, and the witch's bowstring is useless.
Boy, your bow. Hold it out. On my mark, loose your arrow into the stone.
It worked.
We can now make our way back. Come.
There's a light crystal ahead. Just laying there. Maybe it'll help us get out of this stupid place. So if you find me an angle.
Let us make our way back up.
Not the Omalo.
is blocked too.
Unazudu! Ada!
Where are you taking that?
Boy.
Carry that everywhere?
I just might. You can reach the bowl now.
Uh-huh.
Go ahead.
Greatest man or tallest tree begins as any more than me. Yeah. And see, stupid rails. So, it's a door after all.
Great. The one with the horns is back. What does he want now? I hate that guy.
He will be back.
We really gotta go back down here again?
Do you see any other way?
No.
Then...
If you would hold the light up so I could see where I'm shooting.
Use your ears. Adapt.
I am. On carrying the crystal everywhere like the last one?
If need be.
Know how it works. Finally, we can use the same sand bowl that brought us down the first time. I want to get out of here. Okay. Tricky. Very tricky.
Mistake. Did we help the wrong side? Let me guess. You're gonna be smug because you told me you shouldn't get involved.
That is enough.
Can we go now?
Do you remember the answer?
Yeah.
Boy, read this. Boy, what's that say?
Only time you want to talk to me is when you need
to. Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If Mom was here...
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all. Atreus.
Forget it.
Fine.
You wouldn't even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my own.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? You do not know my ways. I know it has not been easy. In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you.
That's good to know. Really.
So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm?
It's sad the elves can't work things out. Alfheim's such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
You see with the eyes of a child. In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. The rest of him is lost. Sometimes never to return.
You know about war, don't you?
Wars are fought for two things, survival or advantage. Battles may be won by the better soldier.
You've been busy.
How observant.
I am known for my attention to detail. You boys look like you're gearing up for quite the journey.
I have a confession to make. All those voices in my head. Well, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, his animal warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't want to cross.
She told you?
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling. What she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise.
To Midgard.
Lets us travel without moving.
Thank you.
just came back from another realm. And we met your brother. Wait, not in that order.
Did you let that seed sop put hand to your blade? Hmm? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Hmm. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better. I need that alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. If you're smart, you'll find him.
Back to the Black Breath.
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath? Or exploring? Look, we rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the Witch's Bridge.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. The sun is over there, so... that's south. Southwest?
Good.
Either, but they're different from the others. Oh, look, the witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time. Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But
I said no.
Okay.
So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working. She was right.
Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.
You know, Mother said the giants used to visit the Midgard mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Tjörnheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. The mouth! We made it!
More black breath.
Is that a deer? I don't remember stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is.
Nothing. What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree doth know my call.
Floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. It means missing. Think there's a second light crystal around here?
mountain is inside.
Follow me, Atreus.
How do you think that got up there? This place must have been important to the giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right. I can almost make it out. Runes! I can read it now!
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Ross. What's it doing? Maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. Your giants need to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and Ultrawide.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. But there's only one of them.
Thank you. Boy, another light crystal.
How'd you know that was there?
This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Thieves seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead. What does it say?
Oh, this is Durothor. He has a force back to the world tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know.
I've seen this language before.
peak is still our goal. We find a way up.
The highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think.
Frasley.
It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way. Stop that!
Come on, I was just... Okay.
Whoa. What is all this? Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right, how do we use it?